Pamela, my Ortigas, swords, family heirlooms that are now passed down to you are rightfully yours.
Laertes, you like my sword? You must be jealous.
No.
Must be jealous.
That is so not fair. Why did you get the metal sword?
I guess Ophelia must love me more.
I'm her brother. I should get both swords. Oh, that's it.
Let's go.
Stop it.
Ophelia loved me more.
No, you stupid thing that broke her heart. Why did you?
Hey. Hang outside later.
Okay, it's good and poison now. You're
okay.
Ready.
Bring out the glass, Horatio. If Hamlet makes the first or second hit, or gets back at Laertes by making the third, I will drink to his health. And if so, I will add an olive to complete this drink. Here's to your health, Hamlet. And to you. Here, Hamlet, have a drink.
No, another round.
Okay.
Hamlet 1, Laertes 0. Round 2, go.
Come on, Laertes, you said you were such a great player. Make the first move ready.
Out of breath. Here, Hamlet, let me wipe your forehead.
Thanks, Mom.
I'll drink to your good luck, happiness, and our love.
No, Gertrude, don't drink.
I'll drink if I want.
That was the poison drink. It's too late now.
I'll get him this time.
Okay. I doubt it.
But I almost feel guilty.
You're ready for the third pick, Laertes. Stop treating me like a child.
You don't want me to? Come on, then.
It's 2-1.
Take this!
Take care of the queen!
Mom, what happened?
What happened? She fainted at the sight of them bleeding.
Hamlet, my love, the drink. It was poison.
We've been betrayed. Find out who it is.
Hamlet, I'm to blame. No medicine in the world can save you. The weapon, it's been poisoned. You don't have more than half an hour to live. I'm dying. Your mother died.
Help me, guys! I've just been hurt!
Murderous, incestuous, Danish bastard!
He got what he deserved. He mixed that poison himself. Forgive me. I'll forgive you. My death, my father's, it's not your fault. And I'm not at fault. And I'm not responsible for yours.
God will free you from blame. I'll follow you to heaven in a minute. I'm dying, Horatio. Horatio, I'm dying. You're alive, Horatio. Tell the story.
Not for a second. Why should I tell the story? Why can't I die too? You are, and so in Laertes. Your mother and father are dead already. What difference does it make? There's more work to tell the story to everyone than it's just join you. So why won't you, Hamlet? Why? I even have the glass to poison myself.
Horatio, let go of it. You need to tell the story. Horatio. If you ever love me, you will let go and tell the story, Horatio.
People are gonna know what happened anyway. It's probably gonna end up in a book anyways. Besides, you're dying. You can't reach me.
Horatio! Horatio, please, don't let this ruin my reputation.
People is gonna. People is.
We're going gangsta.
Sorry.
Start over.
And that worked.